super flat walk. So you're doing good right there. She got just a tiny bit slower. Just remember, every time you're getting uphill, just be ready with your leg or a little kiss. She was getting pacey down the hill. So we have poles, but I spread them apart a fair amount. So now start pushing her a little bit, or just be ready with a kiss. Anywhere it feels bumpy, if you're not by a pole, just squeeze and relax on the rein. Right here, make sure she doesn't get too bumpy. You're good. Good job.